I fucking like that though, like literally.
I'm mulligan.
You mulligan.
I'm on.
I can see why I want to take it to the TP, but it does chew up into like the carpool quite heavily.
That's why I like that jump so much, you know, it's just got good game against fucking everything.
Yeah, yeah, it's an all rounder, right?
Yeah.
Do you wanna cut? Oh, no. Oh fuck. I saw this.
Wait. Language to it.
I saw this. Wait, should I shuffle the deck?
It's fine.
Okay.
It's fine. I don't think you're cheating.
Okay. Well, I'm mulling again.
I don't think he's cheating, guys. I'm just putting it out there.
Does I'm upside down cards though?
Uh-oh. So mulling to 5.
Fantastic.
Against control.
Well, at least it's not against junk, where he just goes turn 4 season, just continue the spot.
Thoughts he's turn 1, collective brutality turn 2.
That is Inquisition turn 2, man.
Well, to be honest, he probably still beats me with a fucking multiply. Tokens are so bad for jump, it's just so hard. It's just almost unwinnable.
It can be okay.
You are.
It can be okay.
Yeah, if they multiply.
Carry on.
It's just a really hard matchup.
What?
You're first, right?
You're first.
I was popping.
Am I?
Yeah.
I was popping through the top.
You won the dice roll. I got sure. 6, you got 7.
Cool.
That's a higher number. Colonnade. Yeah.
Oh, okay, squatter go. Not looking good for Tom O'Farrington.
Go.
Go.
Oh.
Yeah. Sure. Yeah. Yeah. Have fun then. Turn 1, literally no action. No. Mull 1, no action. Mull 2, no land.
Go.
Mull 3.
Yeah.
Yep. There we go.
Fun and interactive games of Modern coming right out. Do you want to play another pre-board game before we play a boarded game where you lost by mulling to 6? And 4,
up to you.
And 3, and 2, and 1.
Do another pre-board game.
Yeah, like that doesn't show that I played well at all.
In the slightest.
Sorry?
That doesn't show piece your deck in the slightest. Yeah. The Swamp Ghost Quarter Scoop.
Yeah. And that's the traditional, right?
He thinks I cheat. He's caught onto me.
He's caught onto my bad draws. I make myself draw badly so I don't have to play the game.
Fucking Ixalan.
Yeah.
And everyone's like,
keep
fucking hell, guys, cradle, guys, cradle. It's
so you're going first,
cradle.
Right?
No.
And then no one was like, oh, so it's
yeah, sure.
Looks amazing.
That's why I've got my two straight.
Yeah.
Go on.
People were like, oh, it looks all right. Yeah. But cradle. Yeah, cradle when you flip it, you fucking moron.
Yeah, 3 mana draw.
I'm right in thinking I take Serum here, because Ancestral means you have no action for 4 turns, right?
Yeah.
You definitely
yeah.
take Serum, yeah.
Depends.
Go to you.
Take the
Serum. Oh, I thought the Chocobo was a land.
Oh, I wish for.
Yeah, you're taking that Serum, isn't
it? You just wait till 4 turns from there.
Go.
Get done. So good at this game.
Sorry.
I know. I was too excited for the land.
Okay.
Yeah. So good at this game, man. You don't even know. Professional.
Did I win that game where I was on one land for 5 turns? I did, didn't I?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, you have to check out YouTube later. But later, I mean, fucking ages, because some videos will be a while to upload. Surprising cards on the new round.
Sure.
Give us like a heads up for the closing.
Yeah, 7, isn't it?
Good to you.
Is it 7 every week?
Yeah. It is.
I've lost 3 life, by the way.
We just see if I've got a dispel.
Yeah, learn to walk and play and get along with each other.
Really?
God, listen to the beat. Listen to the rhythm. But when does it actually
being
get?
Being a kid is fucking sick. Honestly,
all you do was eat cereal, watch cartoons.
Yeah, like, being an adult is crap. It was Cartoon Network, chilling in my PJs after
Toonami Mate.
And now I have to.
Toonami Mate.
What's a spy?
Kids want a spy.
Get
gem pond.
Just be careful of the table.
Yeah.
There you are, done.
Cool.
I have
3
dispels. There you are. I have 3 dispels.
I don't need 3.
Do you want
I'll take one and a bottle of Coke or something.
Yeah, I'll bring you a bottle of Coke.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I'm fine with that. Let me just find it for you.
I saw a bolt in your hand. I'll plus Sorin and pass.
Why are you like a mummy corner so much?
How did you see a bolt?
I have two for merfolk, and I need Inquisition three, so it just makes sense to pick up three others.
Down to two.
Now let's draw like a pro.
Thanks, buddy.
That's right.
And thank you, Arwen. Muchas gracias.
Which dispel is it? Oh, boy. Yeah. I like that one.
The nicest dispel is the original Zen.
Yeah.
That's fucking nice.
No one actually has a Murfolk in it. You need to get them as well.
Yeah. I tell you, my collection's getting to the point now. I've got that big ass folder where it's all.
Not gonna lie, it does feel okay.
That's why there's no one from Pauper that's wanting them from now.
Are they good at Pauper?
They're phenomenal.
They're like the best blue card.
How many cards do you have?
Three.
And that's including Brainstorm, Preordain, and like
Delver.
$3. Yeah. I'll have my full dispel back. Give me a shout if anything drinks white of us.
Yo.
I'd like to attempt to cast.
Yeah.
Cool. It resolves.
Yeah.
Nice.
How many cards are you going to have?
Two. Yeah, I'm going to draw into the same.
Yep.
So I thought we were going to get one bound, so I thought, put them in the folder.
But are you ever going to get one of these for me?
Why? Because I want to play, like, Let's
play Smyrna
Toilet in Legacy, and it plays like three of them.
Plus Sorin.
Sure.
Move to combat.
Sure. Take four.
Four. Four, I gain four.
24 versus 11, yeah?
Yeah.
I'll let you want to play Smyrna Toilet.
To me?
Yeah.
Bounce Sorin draw.
Bounce Sorin draw.
Yeah, this is the end of your turn.
Yeah, he's bounced.
Yeah, this is blue. Yeah, we'll do alright. Yeah. Probably beats God then.
I really want a gem palmer, but
oh yes, you can't counter it.
You can. I run the misdirection.
Yeah.
But yeah, it feels bad.
Cards in hand.
Four. Is that a foil Talleyrand?
Yeah.
Oh, she.
Expensive.
Is it?
Is it fuck?
Yeah, it's a commander.
$3.
Is it?
It's just really fancy.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Is it a common commander, is it?
Yeah.
I think it's the most popular blue commander. Oh, dear.
Next to Arkham Danson.
Up to
and,
five?
I kind of saw the Bolton.
Yeah, it's $3.
Is it three?
Soldiers, bro.
Surprisingly enough.
You tapped out, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Multicolored stuff. I can go. Can we just run this, please?
Slip a high draw.
Four.
Mm-hmm.
Sorin.
Sure.
Plus Sorin.
Sure.
Of course.
Zealous Persecution.
Sure.
Yeah.
Six
four,
it, Elspeth.
Yeah.
I gain six.
You gain six. How much
plus
damage
two.
You deal?
I killed Elspeth. So I didn't deal damage to him.
Okay, 30 versus 11.
I just want to take my 12 there for Colin.
Yeah. The one you never
so
done that. Really? Why isn't this folder there if you don't want to trade a four?
Because I don't
Go.
Have trade folders, I have folders. There's another one here,
though. That's the keep
folder,
though, isn't it?
Plus, sorry.
You are.
That's the keep
folder. Sure.
Move to combat.
Sure.
That's the one you're
Four?
Keeping, right?
No, I've got the other one. This is the other one.
Felix, sorry.
Sure.
Bolt, sorry.
Oh, my God, you have
oh, man, really?
You are. You have loads of chaff.
Yeah, he's dead.
It's not even chaff, though. Most of it's
you taking four?
Yeah.
Did you gain some life, Dad? Did you helix?
I helixed, yeah, so I'm actually losing one.
Yeah.
in total.
Oh, yours in life,
I gained
so.
four.
No. I was on 11.
Yeah.
I was going to take 4.
Yeah.
But you gain 3 from Helix,
I gained
he takes
3
1.
From Helix.
Okay, so you go to 10, was it?
Is it? Yeah. Yeah, your math was
right.
I messed it up. That's fine. Anything else?
Nope. Good to you.
Nothing else?
When do I get all these people? I thought it was at a trial.
Cards in hand?
3.
Jace.
Did you actually buy
it?
Sounds
good.
Yeah.
Can I? Where's the actual Jace?
It's not
Jace.
It's Jacke.
Jacke. Jacke. It's a sh. Jacke. Do you mean to do it?
Foil shell,
so gonna put that aside.
That's cool.
Still not going to regroup well, to be honest, man.
What do you want me?
Cards in hand.
Three.
Fate seal you.
I rinsed that.
How do I beat that?
Nah, there's still more.
I don't know.
Do I have a palette from?
Yeah, sure, I'll keep it.
I keep it.
Yep, you keep it.
It's going to be a planes now, isn't it? Can I beat a planes?
So, I don't know, man. Can I?
I don't know, you tell me, man.
Sweet, top.
Nah,
go.
What's your left hill?
Do you want the Rothalos?
10.
Unless you fetch, and I didn't see it.
Do you want
the Rothalos? Why? I can't
oh, end step.
Oh, you were tapped.
At least you can't.
With what?
You played Sorin. No, you didn't play Sorin.
No.
Yeah, that was the turn before. Yeah.
So, start.
Yep.
Don't you start.
Don't you start, mate.
Don't you start.
1, 2, 3, yeah.
You're now getting to old school.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Very excited.
Now you get it.
So yeah, I get it.
Like, can I beat that card in the long run?
Yeah.
Oh, man, the card's enough.
I think it depends on how you're trying to win. Let's try it. Move to combat.
Sure.
Animate vent.
Sure.
Whack Jace with everything.
Path vent.
Yes. The other 4 hit?
Yeah.
Cool.
Goes to 1.
How much life do you gain and stuff? Nothing?
I have not gained life there, no. Oh, these are vigilance. Three.
No. Silly Tom. Anything else, Brenda? Anything else at all?
How much is Lagrim for?
You're good.
Hands up.
Totally stick that blue lightish.
What's up? Fate silly.
Yeah, you're good actually.
Yeah.
75
cents. Leave it on top.
Oh, really? How much is blood burn on this cool button? That is a cool wish target, right?
He's fucking awesome, I love that fire. Played in the stand.
It was great. From playing, was it control?
150?
What's in your graveyard?
Have a go.
Can I grab that, the 2 lumpy falls up?
Yeah.
Okay, nothing interesting.
Is that Blood Baron, I see?
Yeah.
Yes!
Fucking lad, mate. I fucking wonder if the 3DH, like, class.
Verdict.
I fucking love EDH, like, do you know what, I don't even fucking like it that much.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I hope to go to have the next day life talk.
In all fairness though, the EDH deck that I'm building, I'm pretty sure it's only, like, viable in 101.
What is it?
It's like mono black.
Water my
Demir fucking.
Yeah, that's the play I was thinking of.
Oh, right.
That was like, if he quarters himself,
okay.
He can get a shuffle.
Really good multiplayer card. You just might have to swap some cards out with you. I have to play Command for a very long time. I'm glad that's the case.
I do want to play some Commander. But I don't want to play much commander that isn't one on one.
Yeah.
I don't like multiplayer.
Me neither.
I could love one-on-one commando, I think. Mm, I think it's an amazing format, but multiplayer, I just think it's crap.
I just can't stand people saying, oh, why are you attacking me? Because I've deducted that
and
you're likely
and
the worst.
Yeah.
Everyone takes ages for each turn.
And makes loads of deals and all this.
And then you get killed first and it's like, oh, I guess I'll sit here for 20 minutes.
Yeah, exactly. It's just, we should get a one-on-one EDH crew there.
Yeah?
I played EDH anyway. I'm okay, like, doing a bit of both, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anything else, man?
Yeah, I'm going to make some ghosts. Spooky, spooky dude.
Sure.
Actually, Paranor
would
probably be the best.
Anything else, Fender?
Well, I should probably get rid of my Vinter.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I didn't see that.
how many cards do you have in there?
Two. Go to you.
Snap bolt.
Yeah, man.
On the video, it's just going to be...
It literally is. I saw them like
wrong
here.
Drop turn?
Yeah, man.
You got
your Snapper Jacks box in the bottom.
You are.
You got your Snapper Jacks underneath the table as well. Fuck off.
What? See you later, man. I'm going to fix
it. Bottom it.
Yeah, I have a massive 3 subscribers now.
Well, I'll see you Dudorinos on Wednesday.
Yeah,
you coming on Wednesday, right.
Probably not Wednesday. Golf was back up after a week and a half away, so I'll probably be...
Sorry, the joke was that I'm actually pushing
I'll be
it.
About Monday and Friday.
No, yeah, yeah, no.
Yeah.
I'll
see you
Friday.
I'll see you later, James.
See you later,
mate. I haven't left
either, have
I?
Sure.
I don't think so.
Nah,
go.
No, you left the power season more.
Good.
Go ahead.
Need
to come back.
Bye bye.
Later, fam.
Prepped it. Tap draw, yeah?
Yep.
Make two spooky woogies?
You can make two spooky woogies. I'll kill them in your end step.
Four for cryptic and three to. Yeah, that makes sense. You're killing the two
spooky
woogies.
Yeah, I'm just
going
to kill the two that came in that are untapped. Yeah. Lighthouse?
Yeah, you'll go.
Cool.
Is this all 34 versus tech?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Seems good.
Fate seal you. Top it.
Sure, man.
Go.
You to come out?
Sure.
Pop chase for two.
Snap.
Yep.
Targeting Electra.
Yeah.
Electrolyze.
Yeah. Seems good. Flashback Lingering Souls?
Sure.
Have fun.
He goes down to three. I'm trying. Okay. I'm trying. But Jace just hasn't altered yet.
12, right?
Yeah.
Actually, I think we have to.
I don't think black white tokens can really beat a Jace if you don't have an established board.
Yeah, I know.
If your deck's trying to be too fair, and Jace loves those kind of matchups, when he gets ahead in the fair matchup, it's like so grindy.
I'm just going to see if I can kill him, basically. I lose two. Yeah. I'm going to see if I can kill him and then just go from there.
Cast in hand?
Two.
Might be worth putting like some cyborgs
to try
and deal with. Yeah, that's game. Because you fate sealed me, right? Yeah.
No, I didn't fate seal you.
Do you
know?
Oh, you brainstormed, yeah. Whoops. Oh. I can't kill Jace anyway.